However, this can't be done.
Municipal bylaw number 147 clearly depicts in this circumstance.
What are you?